You're good? Alright. Whoa, what's up everybody? Today we are making a specialty dish, okay? This is for breakfast, lunch, dinner, and when you get hungry at night. This is called nacho cheese on tortilla chips. So we have cheese, Colby cheese, right? We have a grinder, shredder. Look at that. Ooh, perfect. Oh, God. I got hiccups. That hurt. Why did that hurt? Anyways, it's very painful. Move it around. Oh, my God. I did so much. Anyways, we go like this. Right? So you see how we made a mess, right? So you just gotta get it and put it in. Oh. All right, I think we're good. So now what we do is just mix it all around, especially in the areas where there's no cheese. So we just keep doing this until there's no cheese left. Oops.
Oh shit.
Poked myself. Make sure not kill yourself. It happens. People die from these. Shredders. Very sharp. Like, just look how perfect that is. Look how perfect. Oops. And now what we do is we... two big clumps. Like it's Putin. Mwah. Beautiful. Now let's pray. Anyway. Mix it up. Alright, beautiful. Wow, won't you guys want to eat that? Four girls? Girls. Anyway, why are you facing babies? What? Anyways, yeah, beautiful. Alright, now what you do is just dump the rest. And I've got to get one underneath it. There we go. Now you just dump the rest. Right now, this is very important. So we have to put this in here for approximately exactly. This is an experiment. What if you put a chip on top with no cheese on it, right? Exactly. For,
oh, that's it.
Good job. For, let's say, 8 hours. All right, now we just wait. So yeah, what do you know? Fortnite. Go play some Fortnite. What do you want to drink? Oh, we have to clean this. We. Oh, this is why I'm hiccuping. Don't eat that. It's poison. I said don't eat it. Dogs are allergic to cheese. Oops. Did you eat that? You're gonna die.
You're gonna die, you little rascal.
Alright. Uh-oh. Perfect. So this is how you fix it.
Water.
Oops. Don't worry. Oh, that's my buddy. Damn. Oh, we still gotta fix this. Anyways, I got tape on my foot. So now we take it out. Wow, it's hot. Now, I'm the chef.
Okay.
Now we take it out.
So, the disclaimer is the chef's a little bitch.
Oh. All right, you ready? Oh, I think we put it in for too long. Yep, way too long.
There's no cheese. It's gross.
We used it all. Can we do it?
Oh, found some cheese.
Mmm. Come on. And more cheese.
More cheese? No. No more. Just some cucumber sauce.
Yum. Alright, now dig in. Guys, dig in. Mmm. Mmm. You know what people die?
I wanna say anything before we go? Before I end it.
Millions of cows died for this. Very thankful.
This is gonna end the video here. This is our chef, dumbass.
Broke my trash can.
Broke his trash can. And made a disgusting food.
What do you mean disgusting?
Leave a like and call this kid gay.